Hello, my fellows. It is I, your Lord Jesus Christ. I just wanted to say hello. I'm having a nice little bath. It's not easy being Jesus. You've got to keep clean because I do a lot of talking for one thing, and there's some walking that I do, and I'm usually carrying a stick when I do that, so it's not a heavy carrying piece of lumber over here. When you're walking to meet the people and shake hands and stuff. And I do it in sandals too, which is an extra burden that you'll not believe. But I'm here to present a message from my dad. He sees the discourse that is going on around, and he just wants to say, listen, learn to love all these people that I made. They're here together. We're here together. All of us. And he wants you to accept each other's differences of opinion and not walk away, not slap them in the face, but instead rub their belly and say, I love you. That's what I want to see too. And if you don't, then he said he'll kill you. All of you at once. It'll just be a beautiful big blow up. Goodbye.